Yes, she was good.
Yes.
Okay, she did give a lot.
Yeah.
In Jesus' name. Reverence and praises to our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, to our presiding officer, Brother James McHenry, Vice President at Large, honor and recognition to our national president, Dr. William J. Shaw, and his staff, to Congress President Dr. R.B. Holmes and his staff, to all auxiliary presidents, Sister Hugh Delwood, Gatewood, Deacon Harold Simmons, Terry. Second Vice President of the Congress of Christian Education, Dr. Jimmy L. Brown. To my pastor, Dr. Ronald L. Bobo Sr. To all ministers in the house. To the Dean of Dean Osby and his staff. To my secretary, Sister Alice K. Wilson. Vice President, Sister Irene Williams. Vice President, Sister Margaret Rowland, Sister Alberta Ranton, Sister Kate Person, Sister Juanita Saunders, Executive Assistant, Reverend Eddie Dunbar, Special Assistant, Sister Doris K. Smith, to all presidents, all supervisors, all ushers, all nurses, friends, and to all of the pastors here today. To our host pastor, Reverend Nash, and to our host chairperson, Reverend Benoit and Sister Fanny Cunningham, and to all of you, my father's children. God has been good to me. I don't know you, and I know you don't know, but I'm having another birthday. And he has allowed me to enjoy the fruit of this land. Thanks to all of my officers. I know I missed some of your names, but just forgive me. Thanks to all of the volunteers who work hard to keep our ministry going. Thanks to all of the ushers and nurses and friends who come and support us. For without you and God, we could not have come this far. And then I want to thank my sister, Dorothy Young, who is my mentor, my co-worker, and my supervisor, and my church, and just everything for that warm introduction. Thank my pastor, Dr. Ronald L. Bobo Sr., and the entire Westside Missionary Baptist Church family for your love, prayers, and support. Thanks to my children, who wants to tell me what to do all the time, and give them my temporary. So I say it's too much to give you. You might lose your mind. And then I want to thank my national president, Dr. William J. Shaw, for his leadership and vision for our convention that has brought integrity and respect for a Christ-centered convention and for the confidence that he has placed in me. I offer special thanks to Dean Osby and all of our instructors and staff for keeping our leadership group running and in order. Thanks to Sister Brenda Easton and the ushers and nurses of the Antioch Baptist Church for a wonderful hospitality and hard work for our annual session that was held in Atlanta, Georgia. Thanks to everyone moments of silent prayer for our sick members, our shut-in, and our deceased. Amen. May we keep their members alive in our lives. My stewardship, and this is just a portion of my stewardship I didn't do this year, but I'm sure all of you can attest that you saw me everywhere. And the Lord blessed me to travel and to serve and to do the things that He would have me do. I attended all of my district meetings and my state convention, my local churches. In September, I attended the 125th annual session in Atlanta, Georgia, where Dr. Cameron Alexander was the host pastor, and Sister Brenda Eason, president of the state ushers and nurses. October, I attended the Missionary Baptist State Convention of Missouri, where the Dr. Faith White Jr. president and Sister Billy Edwards, state president of the ushers and nurses. I attended the Oklahoma State Convention with Dr. Reed, state president, Dr. Brother James McHenry, vice president at large of the ushers and nurses, gave his annual address, his last annual address. The worker got so hard he had to let some go. So thank you for being with us, brother.